Chuck Norris once worked as a weatherman for the San Diego Evening News. Every night, he would make the same forecast. Partly cloudy, with a 75% chance of pain.